刚才我们在会议室已经有了卓有谈成效的谈话，接下来我们还要今天安排了这次，我愿意把它称之为一个我们设定的一个会议，是为了解决我们当前赞比亚面临的挑战，或者也是同时也是机遇。
So, Chair Lin Chin will be very happy to witness the signing of the modules successful that will help us deliver solutions towards our energy security.
今天大唐和 Zesco 一起签署合作备忘录，也是为了解决我们赞比亚缺电的问题。
And we're looking for energy because of our drought situation. We were dependent on one source of energy, hydro, but with the droughts in Western living memory, now we have to deal with the deficit in electricity. So we want to work with yourselves in alternative or, if you like, an appropriate mix of energy. Yes, hydro continue, but the solar, the wind, clean thermal technologies, and other sources combine this in a manner that will give us security. Security in the energy, particularly electricity space.
赞比亚缺电主要是因为我们主要依赖于传统的这个水电这一种电源类型，因此我们接下来要做的是我们能源结构的一个多样化。我们也希望借助大唐的技术，能够继续发展水电、光伏、太阳能以及其他的类型清洁煤电等等其他类型的能源。
I think this is a perfect way of interpreting the 60-year-old China-Zambia partnership. 60 years old, it's a long, long time, and our redefined partnership last year when we visited China, President Xi Jinping, his government, the people. On one side, and ourselves and on the other side, agreed to enhance our partnership. As you rightly said, into a comprehensive strategic and cooperative partnership. This is the way to interpret this partnership.
今年是中非建交60周年，对我们来说是一个完美的时期来合作。去年，习总书记提出将中赞关系提升为全面战略伙伴关系。今年我们就开始切实的去来提升我们的双边关系。
I must also say that this fits into the 10 action areas that the FOCA 2024 through President Xi Jinping's articulation. This is one of the articulations of this Africa-China partnership, particularly drawing into China-Zambia partnership. This, we are signing this afternoon, and the more work that we need to do, we have to fit in hand in glove.
昨天，习总书记在中非合作论坛提出，要共同实施中非战略合作伙伴行动，十大行动。而我们今天签署 MOU， 也是通过能源合作来完美的践行习总书记的倡议。
And I did say in the board meeting room that we are also looking at emergency solutions. For power and also for strategic installations, health centers, water utilities, educational institutions, and critical installations. So that part is what we are also looking at. And I'm glad that your answer was that it's possible to look at these from your abilities or your capabilities as China.
那么在会议室我们也聊到，除了能源，我们也急切需要一些公共服务设施，像是供水、学校、医院等等。我也很高兴听到大唐有能力实现。
So once more, thank you to President Xi Jinping. Celebrate our relationship with China through engagement, through partnership, such as what we signed this afternoon. 谢谢。
再次感谢习主席，也感谢大唐集团通过安排今天的谅解备忘录的签约仪式，也能够不断的践行深化中非关系。谢谢。
谢谢世纪联网的留下，相信在您的指导和帮助下，中国大唐将高质量推进在站清洁能源开发，中站能源合作必将取得丰硕成果。
Thank you, Your Excellency. We believe that under your concern and guidance, fruitful results will be yielded from China's promoting clean energy development of high quality in Zambia and energy cooperation between China and Zambia.
下面请中国大唐集团海外投资有限公司与赞比亚国家电力公司签订谅解备忘录。
I hereby announce that the Samsung of the MOU between China and Overseas Investment Company and Zambia Electricity Supply Company Limited begin.
与新西兰马总统、捷克各部长、韩大使、周董事长共同见证。
Let's have His Excellency President Hichi Lima, Minister of Energy of Zambia, Marco Chipot, Ambassador Han Jin, Chairman Zoli, and witness the same ceremony.
Thank you. This is the very. I
understand.
有请维克多·马哈林先生和贾炳军先生代表双方签约。
Mr. Victor Mapani and Mr. 贾炳军 please sign this MOU.
让我们以热烈的掌声祝贺此次签约。中外双方共同签约时，也以为愿能使双方贵宾共同合影。
At the end, let's take a group photo together.